Check on the hostages before leaving. They may be able to point me in the Joker's direction.
They really need to boost security in this place. I mean, twice in one day?
Are you okay?
What's it to you?
You were almost killed.
Occupational hazard. Look, I know why you're here. He's in the Panopticon. And he's waiting for you.
Apparently, the Joker's afraid of me. Wouldn't let me out. And for good reason. I don't like having my time wasted.
You should have known trying to kill me was a waste of your time.
Well, you won't have to worry about that anymore. Not unless someone else puts up 50 million bucks.
I wasn't worried.
Yeah. trouble!
I'm sorry, did I kill your friend?
Whoops!
My bad! Oh, gotta say, I thought you'd have more fight in you. A lot more fight.
Take him down!
weapon and carve you up one slice at a time! Huh?
I'm sorry, did I kill your friend? Oops! My bad!
Fair! Let him go.
I understand you. You had a chance to let me die, and you didn't take it.
I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people.
I brought the city to its knees, crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents. Ship it!
Let's do this.
Okay, okay. So, what our friend Vane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged... So either you kill Vane...
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve, or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown. The question of which one of us it is in your hands. A compassionate man will be home, mourning the loss of his servant and lifelong companion right now. Yet here you are. You will obey!
Just in case either of you are thinking of...
How long before you beg?
Try to remove the heart monitor and... More minced meat on the walls than a house made of hamburger. How's that for a helpful hint?
So this is how the bat finally falls. Mourning the loss of his servant and lifelong companion right now. Yet here you are.
Bats!
Maybe you shouldn't move. Oh, good lord.
Careful, Jim. When that chair goes off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fry together like two little potato latkes.
I got a pulse.
I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. Kill you again.
May you find the peace in death that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace.
I can use my shock gloves to temporarily stop Bane's heart. Come on!
Over, Joker. Let Captain Gordon go.
Yeah, put the gun down, freak.
How about I put you down?
Gordon!
Well, that's the Christmas spirit. Well, I'd love to stay and celebrate your victory, but I've got stockings to stuff, mistletoe to hang, and about 15 skyscrapers to blow up before sunrise. Ciao!
God, you had your vest on.
He's got my gun! Gordon, Joseph, I need your help to stop the Joker.
Our help? You're the so-called vigilante. Or is one kill enough for you tonight?
Bane's in cardiopulmonary arrest. I have only minutes to resuscitate him before it's too late.
You mean, you didn't?
That's not how I do things. Now go.
Mr. Wayne.